What is going on, guys? TrueJTM here, back with another video. Today I am playing Stickman Downhill Motocross. Today, yes, as you see in the title, I will be modding it because I got those type of skills. So first, I guess, I've already played a lot of this. Like, look at it. Beginner, average, experience, now I'm working on master. So if I go to my garage, look at what bike I got. The special bike. Create your own dream bike. Look at that. And the kid's bike doesn't break. I got everything. See? Magic. I can restore my purchases. I think. But I can become a pro. Wait. I messed something up. Anyway. Uh-oh. What did I do? Hello? Okay, well, I'm not gonna be modding it, but I'm literally, like, playing. It's modded. I modded it myself, using Lucky Patcher. Yeah, I'm gonna play a few levels. Sorry if I don't talk. That's because I'm, like, enjoying the game too much to talk. With a child's bike, you can't even die. Look at it. Oh. Okay. It looks like you're flying away. Do a flip. Okay. Oh, did the flip. Oh, did the flip over it. Oh my god. Wow. This game is awesome. Okay. Goodbye, cruel world. Amazing, 10 out of 10, would do again. Yeah! No! Let's just go to the next level. Worth it. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. No one has ever done that before. The skills. Look at the skills. And there we go. 3 stars. Record. I know. Ooh. And we missed it. What the? Okay. Let's do it. No! Oh, you see the skills. Forget it. Doing flips. And that's how it's done. Yeah! Yo, I didn't see that. Floosh. Ooh. Whoa, look at the skills. Look at the skills. Whoa! I guess that's all. Level 7. Holy crap, that was really close. I went past it again. I still went past it, like, frick. Kind of froze. Oh my god. So close. Ooh. Okay, a little faster, and this should be it. Yeah, dude! And there we go. 30 master. There's extreme, pro, and rampage. I can go into any track I want. Because I have everything unlocked. Collect 135 stars, I'll still go on it. Look at that. Thug life. Rocket bike. Got the rocket bike. I got all the bikes. Look at it. Amazing. All these are select. Even Ritual Rocks. Still selectable. Let's see. Maybe agility. The tank. I like using the tank. It's pretty awesome. Extreme. The bikes can break, certain ones can, but I think only two bikes. Yeah, because that'll happen if you hit the ground too hard. Yeah, that's why I only play with my bike. But this rocket bike, it can, like, propel you to make you fly even higher. If you're fast enough. What? Look at that. Rocket. It'll save you. Know what I'm saying? I use it all the time. What? My wheels fell off. That's not fair. Yeah. Kid's bike doesn't break, but you know what's better than a kid's bike? A fully maxed out dream bike that is a kid's bike. That won't die. Check it out. Yeesh. Yeesh. Oh, he thought I was gonna die. Yeesh. And there we go. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you liked it, and subscribe if you haven't already. Check the links down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Yeah, dude!